Hello, hello, welcome to another reaction video. This time we'll be checking out Final Fantasy 14 Flames of Truth. Alcohol reference, animated plot language, suggestive themes, and violence.
Thank you.
That was an amazing trailer. And I have played pretty much every Final Fantasy game up to X2, which is equal to Final Fantasy X. I haven't played anything since then, so I believe this Final Fantasy 14 is an online game. It's not a typical story-based RPG game like the other Final Fantasy games are. In my opinion, 10, 9, and 6 are the best. 6 has the best story and the best characters, but 10 has the best music. Yeah, I know that. Losing my voice here. But yeah, back to this. Yeah, so and I need to check this game out if it's worth. I mean, it's pretty old, and I think that maybe not that old. But yeah, I love the battle sequences when the two armies meet. Only to be interrupted when I'm guessing that's Bahamut, which is it's a dragon, but that's in every Final Fantasy game in some form or fashion, so it has to be. And then in the end, the bad old guy killed him. It's amazing. But yeah, I love the music and I love the song at the beginning. Well, throughout the. Did it change at the end? No, it just. Yeah. Sorry, I'm mumbling too long. But yeah, amazing trailer. And I definitely need to check this game out. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Drop a comment, drop a like, subscribe if you want, and I will see you in another video. Bye.